year is going to be super exciting.
What are we doing, Mommy?
We will be doing shadow science, which is a great STEM activity to teach you about shadows and how they are formed.
Wow! I can't wait!
So stay tuned and let's
get started!
For this cool shadow science activity, you will need recycled chalk paint, sidewalk chalk, paintbrushes. You will also need some toys, which are optional, and an open space with no shadows, such as driveways, parking lots, playgrounds. They work very well. Oh, and make sure it's a sunny day with no clouds. Creating shadow sidewalk chalk art is a great way to get the kids outside, learning, creating, and having fun. So let's get started. Step 1. Experiment and play around with creating different shapes of shadows outside. You can use your body or other objects such as toys, leaves, bikes, etc. to block the sunlight and create a shadow on the ground. Step 2. Create a shadow and trace the shadow using the sidewalk chalk. Shadow art science is a hands-on STEM activity that will help children learn about shadow science and how shadows are formed when an object blocks light. You can also move angles to draw two or more shadows for some more fun. Step 3. Now use the recycled chalk paint and paint brushes to paint the shadow on the ground. How do shadows form? Shadows form when an object blocks light. How do you block the light? The light was blocked when an object or body was placed between the sun, which is an external light source, and the sidewalk or driveway. So what happens when you block the light of the sun? It creates a shadow!
Wow!
So what did you think about our shadow science?
Wow! It was super fun! I loved it!
Well, that was a super fun activity and great learning experience. But we have to go now, so thank you for watching! See you all next time!
Goodbye!